round two here.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Nice outside leg kick there. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Right hand upstairs.
Nice front kick to the body.
Pretty good knee there by T-City, Brian Ortega. Working on a single leg here. Takedown there by Ortega.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. He is landing some nasty elbows. He's trying to pass there, but he gets stopped.
3 minutes to go.
Oh, he's mounted him. Hip escape, nice hip escape. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Trying to spin to the back.
Ortega's worked hard here, now he has the back.
Switching stances here.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, he gets tagged there, nice combination. Under 2 minutes now to go round two. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. Little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Well, not a guy you want on top of you. Ground and pound strikes piling up here. Good work by Ortega.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Nice shot to the head.
60 seconds to go in round two.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Powerful hammer fist.
I mean, how many can he take?
That's it. He's out. He's out.
Wow.
Got the full mount and dropped some vicious bombs from the top for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, the finish comes courtesy of some outstanding ground and pound, and it's one thing to try to score when you have your opponent. The venerable Bruce Buffer has your...
I'ma beat it that they callin' for, soaring off like that mic up in the joint.